In this lecture, we'll cover the concept of polarization by scattering. Let this be a dust particle in air. And let us consider that some light is incident on it from in this direction. And let this be the x axis. And let me draw like this. Let me use blue color here. This is x axis. This is y axis and this is z axis, and light is moving along x axis, and since it is unpolarized, so you will have its vibrations in the xy plane. Vibrations will be in the xz plane, not in the xy plane. So you will have vibrations in the xz plane, no vibration along the motion, because the vibration in case of light, you have the vibrations perpendicular to the motion. So you will have components of vibration along y and along z axis. Now let there be an observer who is positioned in such a manner, this is an observer, who is positioned in such a manner that he is 90 degree, his position is 90 degree to this arrangement, where the light is coming like this, he is 90 degree to the direction of the incident light. And this is the dust particle. He is watching from this side. Now see what happens when the light strikes the dust particle. The dust particle will get the vibration because of these vibrations of the light. So dust particle will vibrate. This is the Z. And if I draw in three dimension, this was the two dimension figure, but let me show in three dimension so it becomes more clear. Let this be the three-dimensional figure, and the person is here. He is watching along the z-axis, which is this is 90 degree. Now this gets vibration. One vibration is along the y-axis, components along y-axis. There was no vibration along x-axis, and another vibration is along the z-axis. So these are the vibrations of this particle after the collision has taken place. After the light, so not collision, light has struck this particle here. So vibrations are along the y axis and the z axis. This is minus y and this is minus z. Now since the propagation is along the z axis, so the vibration along z axis is not noticeable to this observer. So he sees only a polarized light having vibration component along the y axis. Because it is moving along z-axis, the vibration along z-axis is not visible to him. So vibrations which he sees in this case of the movement of light towards him is only along the y-axis. So this is called polarization by scattering. Because of the scattering effect, the light has struck this particle. Because of the scattering effect, now he gets a polarized light. So but for this, the requirement is the incident light, the particle, and the position of man who is receiving it has to be 90 degree. Man or woman, anybody who is receiving this light, this is the particle.